Steve Jobs, the co-founder of US technology giant Apple, has died at the age of 56. Jobs passed away at home in Palo Alto, California, surrounded by his wife of 20 years, Loren, and his family. His death comes after a seven-year battle with pancreatic cancer. The company said in a statement, "Apple has lost a visionary genius, and the world has lost an amazing human being." Jobs had a liver transplant in 2009, and his health had been the subject of much speculation in recent years. He took medical leave in January before resigning as Apple chief executive 6 weeks ago. After news of his death broke, Apple fans laid flowers and candles outside the company's headquarters in Silicon Valley. Jobs's fortune is estimated at 5.3 billion euros, according to Forbes magazine. It's unclear how his estate will be handled. Jobs is survived by his wife, Loren, and his four children.